The next type of questions I want to introduce to you today is the essay question. While other types of questions like true-false, multiple choice, etc., offer learners a list of answer options, essay questions give learners the freedom to voice their own opinions. Follow these six main steps to create an essay question. Insert an essay question. Customize an essay question. Set correct answers. Set score and reporting. Add events, actions, and customize feedback layers. After clicking the essay button, the question slide shows up with three parts like this. Click the top text box to add the question title. Drag the resizing handles to resize the top text box and the answer area. Open the interactivity tab. For this type of questions, it's hard for learners to give the correct answer that can exactly match the predefined answer given by teachers. So the survey mode in the score and reporting section is selected by default. However, if you still want to set correct answers, select the graded mode and click the Add Value button. After that, blank boxes appear and allow you to text the correct answers in. See Creating Fill in Text Entries Questions video for details. With the graded mode, you can set points for correct answers and how many times learners can interact with question. But here, I just want to collect learners' answers, so I select the survey mode. Like other types of questions in Active Presenter, the essay question also has default events, actions, and feedback layers. You can add, delete or change if necessary. To know more, see how to work with events, actions and how to customize feedback layers videos for information. Let's see the preview. Thank you for watching.